ඉතින් යාළුවනේ කරන්ට් ඇෆයර් සිංහලෙන් හා සරලව ඔයාලට කියන CA ටැබ අපි අපේ 15 වෙනි වීඩියෝ එක වෙන Security Issues in South Asia Part 2 කියන මේ වීඩියෝ එක ඔයාලට අරගෙන ආවා. අපේ කලින් වීඩියෝ ෂෙයා කරපු, බලපු, ලයික් කරපු සහ Subscribe කරපු යාළුවෝ හැම දෙනාටම ගොඩක් ස්තුතියි. අපි කලින් වීඩියෝස් වලදී විභාගයට එන්න පුළුවන් areas වන Terrorism and Future of Afghanistan, Future of Sri Lanka and Challenge, USA and Donald Trump Policy, ISIS and Future Threats, Death of Qasem Soleimani and Effects on Iran, COVID-19 and its future implications and security issues in South Asia Part 1 සහ පළවන ලෝක යුද්ධය ගැනත් කතා කරුවා. ඊළඟට අපි කතා කරමු security issues in South Asia යන topic එක යටතේ global impact, impact to Sri Lanka, recommendations සහ suggestion වගේම conclusion එක ගැන. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ වැඩි වෙලාවක් ගන්න නැතිව අපි බලමු South Asian region එකේ තියෙන security threats ලෝකෙට බලපාන්නේ කොහොමද කියන එක ගැන. අපේ කලින් වීඩියෝස් වල අපි ඇනලයිස් කරපු හැටි ඔයාලට මතක ඇති. එක එක ඇස්පෙක්ට් එකෙන් බලපාන විදිහ. පොලිටිකල්, ඉකොනොමි, සෝෂල් සහ සෙකියුරිටි විදිහට. ඉස්සෙල්ලාම සෝෂල් ඇස්පෙක්ට් එකෙන් තියෙන ග්ලෝබල් ඉම්පැක්ට්. ෆස්ට් වන්. South Asian region has one of amazing and diverse cultures in the world which became best tourist destinations. But with the existing and potential security threats that culture will be destroyed and one of world best cultural diversities will lose in future. Second one, South Asian region is becoming world most populous region within another few years since India is going to become most populous country in the world and Pakistan also has a rapidly growing population. So with the increase in population, other neighboring regions also will impact due to the illegal immigration. Third one, with the growing population, many people will unable to afford a house and other basic requirements in South Asian region. This will impact to increase the number of refugees and internal displaced persons. This will drastically impact to the whole world, especially to the social relations. යාරුනේ ඉතින් ඔන්න අපි global impact තුනක් ලිව්ව social aspect එකේ. අවශ්‍ය නම් තවත් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. ඒත් වෙලාවත් ඉක්මනට යන හින්දා අපි මීළඟට බලමු economy aspect එකෙන් තියෙන global impact මොනවද කියලා. First one. Presently, South Asian region is hosting one of highest number of people below poverty line. With the growing population in South Asian region, number with poverty will be increased and will directly impact to degrade the world economy. Second one, South Asian region hosts India, which had fastest economic growth in year 2019, nearly 7.4%. So creating security instability by various security threats will impact to decrease global economic growth by decreasing the growth of Indian. Third one, tourism is one of main income sources in South Asian, which is contributing trillions of income to boost world economy. But with security threat, that contribution may decrease. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ ඔන්න ඔය විදිහට අපිට පුළුවන් ඇනලයිස් ගොඩක් ලියන්න හරිම ලේසි. ඊළඟට අපිට තියෙන security aspect එකෙන් තියෙන global impact මොනවද කියලා බලන්න. First one, with the increase in population in the South Asian region, most of the neighboring countries will have to suffer from refugees and IDPs. Those refugees will become huge threat to the world security since they can motivate by terrorists and extremists. Second one, with the increase in population, since region is a multi-ethnic region, countries in South Asia will struggle to fulfill all requests made by every ethnic groups, whereas many minorities will dissatisfy on government's actions. This will cause to make people hopeless and will create environment to establish extremist and terrorist group which even can affect to world security. Third one, since South Asian region is one of poorest regions in the world, people will require the assistance of governments to survive. But with the inadequate cooperation and economic capabilities, governments will fail to assist the people. This can cause to create one of crime spring heads of the world in South Asian region. Fourth one, since giants regional powers, nuclear capable India and Pakistan are in long term dispute, escalating dispute will drag world into brink of nuclear war. most probably World War 3. ඔන්න දැන් අපි ලිව්ව හරියටම global impact 10ක්. දැන් අපි ලියමු political aspect එකෙන් global impact මොනවද කියලා. First one. Since South Asian regional security threatened by various security threats, those threats will create political instability in the region, which will directly impact on global diplomatic relations. Second one. Since giants in South Asian region, India and Pakistan, align with two superpowers, Pakistan with China and India with USA, escalating security threats will make the region under the political influences of two superpowers, USA and China. This will create the political rivalry between USA and China, which will endanger the political stability in the world. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ මේ විදිහට global impact ගොඩක් ලියන්න අපිට පුළුවන්. මේ විදිහත් අපි global impact 12ක් කතා කරලා තියෙනවා. ඊළඟට අපිට තියෙන්නේ ලංකාවට කොහොමද මේ South Asian region එකට තියෙන security threats බලපාන්නේ කියන එක ලියන්න. මේකත් political, economy, social සහ security විදිහට වෙන වෙනම analyze කරන්න අපිට පුළුවන්. ඒත් වෙලාවත් එක්ක ඒ ටික එකටම මම මේ විදිහට ලියන්නම්. First one. Since Sri Lanka is more stable among the regional countries, security threats to region will try to make Sri Lanka unstable by creating various anti-governmental activities such as riots and protests, which will create political instability in the country. Second one. Sri Lanka is located at most strategically important location in the South Asian region. So, Sri Lanka will be under various diplomatic influences of world superpowers regularly, which will cause to create political instability in the country. Third one. With the growing population in the regional giants, crimes such as human smuggling, drug trafficking and arms smuggling will increase rapidly. If it is so, it will directly impact to the Sri Lanka and will create security instability in the country. Fourth one. With the growing population, if refugees crisis spring, it will directly affect to increase illegal immigration to the Sri Lanka, which will endanger the security of the country. Fifth one. Since Sri Lanka is also a multi-ethnic country, escalating inter-ethnic clashes in region will cause to increase the inter-ethnic clashes in Sri Lanka too, which will cause to vibrate the social relations in the country. Sixth one. Sri Lanka has comparatively better health, education and economic system in the South Asian region. With the instability in other regional countries, it will cause to draw the attention of foreign investors towards Sri Lanka, which will increase the foreign direct investment to the country. Seventh one. Tourism is also one of main income sources of Sri Lanka. So with the security instability in the region, it will cause to reduce the tourist migration to Sri Lanka too. This will cause to huge blow to Sri Lankan economy. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ ඔන්න අපි ශ්‍රී ලංකාවට සිදුවෙන්න පුළුවන් බලපෑම් ටිකකුත් ලිව්වා. මේ විදිහට අපිට ඉම්පැක්ට් ගොඩක් උනත් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. ඊට පස්සේ අපිට තියෙන්නේ recommendation සහ suggestion ලියන්න. ඒකත් අපි මේ විදිහට ලියමු. First one. Sri Lankan government should reform the immigration policies in order to prevent illegal immigration to the country. Second one. Government of Sri Lanka should reform policies towards minor ethnic groups and reform them in order to prevent future inter-ethnic clashes. Third one. SAARC, South Asian Association of Regional Cooperation, should impose solid policies against potential security threats to region. Fourth one. Countries like India and Pakistan should impose measures to control the population in order to prevent drastic circumstances due to the higher population growth. Fifth one, SAARC, South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation, should coordinate and work to end disputes between neighboring countries. Sixth one, United Nations should negotiate with China and India in order to prevent any further escalation of borders. Seventh one, International Monetary Fund, IMF and World Bank should introduce effective economic programs to rebuild the economies of South Asian countries. ඔන්න යාළුවනේ අපි හරි මලේසියෙන් රෙකමෙන්ඩේෂන් ගොඩක් ලිව්වා. අපිට ඕන නම් තවත් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. ඒත් දැනටමත් වෙලාව ටිකක් වැඩියෙන් ගිහින් තියෙනවා වගේ මට දැනෙන නිසා අපි දැන් කන්ක්ලූෂන් එක ලියමු. ඒ කියන්නේ අපි මෙච්චර වෙලා ලියපු දේවල් වල සමරි එක. ඒක අපි මෙන්න මේ විදිහට ලියමු. South Asian region is subjected to various influences of world powerful countries from the history. When considered about the almost all the countries in the region had been controlled by British as the colonies of Britain. Even though security of the South Asian region was threatened by various threats in history, existing threats are quite differ. The disputes between regional countries are still ongoing as one of major threats to the regional security. And also other many security threats are existing in the region, which is paved the way to create huge instability in the region. So immediate remedies towards regional security are utmost important to keep region really strong in politically, economically, socially and more protectively. ඔන්න යාළුවනේ අපේ 15 වන වීඩියෝ එක මේ විදිහට අපි ඉවර කරනවා. ඊළඟට අපි අපේ 16 වන වීඩියෝ එක වෙන MCC Agreement and its suitability to Sri Lanka Part 1 කියන වීඩියෝ එකේදී හම්බ වෙමු. මේ වීඩියෝ එකේ ස්ක්‍රිප්ට් එක description එකේ දාලා තියෙනවා යාළුවනේ. ඉතින් මේ වීඩියෝ එක ඔයාලට help වුණා නම් like කරලා subscribe කරලා අපිට පොඩි help එකක් දෙන්න. ඒ වගේම අඩුපාඩු තියෙනවා නම් comment කරන්න. ඉතින් යාළුවනේ ඔයාලා හැමෝටම සුබ දවසක්.